going on, everybody? Welcome back to another action-packed episode of Arcade Therapist, episode 30. First of all, Jay and Ivy, face-to-face, and Jeff Hardy versus Adam Cole, number one contender for the international title at Slammiversary, and Goldberg versus Remedy, number one contender for the hardcore title at Slammiversary. Welcome to RKW30. We have an action-packed show prepared for you tonight. We have a great card with great stuff lined up for you, celebrating 30 great episodes of RKW. Here is the returning head of the table, Roman Reigns. We haven't seen Roman since losing the international title to Tommaso Ciampa, and he's back with a vengeance. Here he comes. The quote-unquote head of the table. He's been doing great. What he has to say, we will all find out next.
Therefore, the tribal chief runs New York City.
Ipso facto.
Which means the tribal chief runs Madison Square Garden. So MSG, acknowledge me.
I'm so sure that's what's happening.
What's this? Oh my! Who's this? A countdown! Oh my! The Murderhawk Master Lance Archer! He's here! In RKW, in RKW30! I've seen this man before and I knew I had to sign him. He's been doing great things. And he's here now in RKW. Oh man, already getting over with the crowd, as it seems. Oh, okay. Oh, quickly a right hand, and more right hands, and he's repeating it as Roman goes back. Roman's back into a corner. Roman's in the corner. Lance Archer with the clothesline, sending Roman on the outside. Oh, Lance Archer getting pumped up. Oh man, Lance Archer is great in the ring. Roman has been doing. Oh man, Slammiversary. Wait, will it be made official though? These was the stuff that happened earlier tonight. What the hell is? What
situation? The
blow.
Sheamus and McIntyre before the break, and now things have exploded.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
They've exploded already.
RVD and Jay. Somebody stop this!
Unintentionally blow kicked Drew McIntyre in their match earlier on tonight.
Somebody stop this madness!
Drew McIntyre said he understood that, nonetheless.
Oh, they're trying to kill each other.
Support your family!
Oh man! Jay getting to the upper hand anyways! He's launching RVD! So somebody has to come out! Dang!
He's trying to separate these two, trying to break up this fight!
Yeah, good luck, Pat!
Oh my god!
Why? He's taking out everybody!
Get him!
These are actual wrestlers! We're trying to break this up! The hatred between Jay and RVD is real! Let's not forget that RVD is the one that came out here and attacked Jay because of what happened last week! On the last show! RVD was viciously kicked! And now we're seeing the best of Jay! These rebels? What is this? Security guards, do your job!
Hold him!
These are wrestlers! I can't even separate these men!
Get more!
The hatred is too good. Hatred is too bad, blood. I can't wait for this match at Slammiversary.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I just need
to
know. Right now.
How did he finally give in?
Don't touch me, I said.
What?
I know I'm. Don't touch me.
What is
this? Easy way. Get him out of here now. Mr. Lesnar.
Don't bother me.
You were the one who set me up. You want to set me up? Oh, you're sorry. You're sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Jay!
No, you are not. But
Jeff has a match.
You want to play? Let's play.
Jeff has a match.
Let's play.
Another one contender. Jay! Oh, my God. Gabby Lane,
you hurt me. You think I'm getting
it?
No. I ain't done yet.
Gabby Lane, you hurt me. Oh, no.
Oh,
this is you. Gabby's head! Get the concrete! The floor! Gabby's being stretched out!
If you think you're man enough,
oh no,
then I'll see you in an ambulance match!
That's crazy. An ambulance match! Made before the break on the brawl. Reigns versus Archer will happen! Oh my, it's Adam Cole! Again, Lance Archer versus Roman Reigns will happen at Slammiversary! Adam Cole! And this man is looking for a title. And Jimmy first. I mean, the following contest. Skip before one fall. And as a number one contender, introducing first, Adam Cole! And his opponent, Jeff Hardy! Jeff Hardy, a talented, talented man. Oh, here's his match. The bell has rung. The match is right now. This is a dream match for me. Oh, two cool styles in RKW here. Oh, big kick by Hardy. Oh, but two elbows by Adam Cole. Adam Cole, big right hands, connecting flush for Jeff Hardy. Let's not forget, Jeff was literally just right now, just got kicked. Oh, super kick. I mean, he was kicked by Jay. One, two. Let's not forget, he was kicked by Jay backstage in the brawl. Oh my God. One, two. And a kick out by Jeff Hardy. Let's not forget the show is all just starting. And kicks by Adam Cole. Oh, kicking the leg. Last shot already. One, two, three. Adam Cole is facing Xander at Slammiversary. Adam Cole has earned his shot and your winner. And heading to Slammiversary, Adam Cole. Oh my, Shinsuke Nakamura, he is here, ladies and gentlemen. Shinsuke Nakamura, one of the best in RKW, has been doing it since the first episode.
I want that fine. I wanted to face the best competition in the world. And there was...
Oh my! The Limitless! Keith Lee! Is he answering this open challenge? Keith Lee! Introducing the Limitless, Keith Lee! Keith Lee Nakamura staring a bit hard! Oh my God! The bell is rung! Oh, just got launched! Oh my God! Launched! This is a slow motion! As he was just launched! And he's back up. Keith Lee! Launch! Corkscrew plancha! Oh my god, this man, he's a big boy. He's not supposed to be an arm triangle. But Shinsuke, again, Keith Lee isn't supposed to be jumping like that. He's a big boy. Wait, but look, the arm triangle is locked in deep. Keith Lee may have no choice but to tap. He's trying to do his best. The power of Keith. The power. Spirit bomb. As he rolls Shinsuke, the lifeless body. What is this? No, but a guillotine. A guillotine by Nakamura. Trying to stop Keith Lee in his tracks. Oh, but Keith Lee puts it in there. Big bang catastrophe. 1, 2, 3. Keith Lee wins. That was a quick one. Here's your winner, Keith Lee. Keith Lee isn't an easy man. And neither is Shinsuke. Congrats to Keith Lee. Coming up next, it is Goldberg vs. Remedy. Oh my, here comes Bill Goldberg. Goldberg is here to make a name for himself. Oh my god! But so is Remedy! Remedy is not happy by not being featured on RKW recently. Oh my. He has to get this match and prove that he can fight Justice for Remedy. But he could prove himself here by getting a shot for the hardcore title. Oh wait, the ref checking on Goldberg. We're not attack. He's okay. Let him fight. The bell rings. Remedy, spear! Spear! Goldberg pops out of nowhere. What's another spear? This could be over before it starts. Spear, boy! Remedy jumps over it. Kick! Kick stops Goldberg in his tracks. Oh, by my right hand. Remedy just yelling at Goldberg. A kick! Jesus. Remedy going to the top rope. Nothing good happens from up there. Spear! Spear! 1, 2, it's over! No, a kick out by Remedy. How about Remedy being tossed over the top by Goldberg? Now, right hand though. Caught him. Now Remedy, drop kick! Jesus! Now picking him up, sending him there. As Remedy, launching himself and kicking Goldberg! Right on the tip of the nose! As Remedy picking Goldberg, he's not that light. Elbow by Bill Goldberg on a Spanish fly by Remedy. 1, 2! And a kick out by Goldberg. What a match. Oh my. A kick! Alright, but look at the power of Goldberg! Pretty sure he went for another one! The power of Goldberg as he stands up now! Powerbomb! By Goldberg! Goldberg wants a spear! Goldberg wants a spear! Goldberg wants to end this! Oh, look at Scott! Pulling it down! Oh, nasty landing! Landed face first and now a dropkick! The sequence! The sequence! As he now gets cut! Oh! Moonsault! It's not done yet! The final sequence! The sequence is complete! 1, 2, 3! Remedy is going to Slammiversary! Here's your winner! And heading to Slammiversary for the hardcore title! Remedy! Oh my! Oh, your heavyweight, your world heavyweight champion, Kyle Fusion, is here! Kyle Fusion has made a name for himself, defeating one of the best people, a few of the best actually, likes of Seth Rollins, Jeff Hardy, many more, even won their first ever Elevation match, making history by becoming the first world heavyweight champion. Let's see what he has to say. Raise that title proud, man. Raise it high and proud. Remedy Gronk deserves this. He deserves for this match. Chris Theory! Chris Theory has done pretty good in RKW. Man. But he's not really one of the liked people, should I say, by the community. Yes, he makes his way introducing Chris Theory! Making a statement is Chris Theory. Oh man, it is time for that moment we've all been waiting for. Face to face, Jay and RVD. But anyways, here comes the Scrabble Scrabble champion, Jay. Introducing the Scrabble Scrabble champion, Jay! Oh, anyways, here comes RVD. RVD, the challenger, definitely not happy for what happened last show and the brawl that RVD started. Let's not forget, RVD's the one that attacked Jay. Jay didn't attack RVD, he just defended himself. Alright. Oh, kick! I know you can't trust him! You can't trust him turning his back! Oh, went for the spin kick he debuted. Oh, my God, launch. He went for that spin kick he's been doing recently. He missed, though. RVD. Oh, but just got caught a drop kick. Jay going to the outside, picking up that barbed wire board. This can't get good. Oh, but RVD just sets himself up. Jay telling him stuff, telling him he's the one that wanted this. Whoa. Hey, Spock! He's back! Buddy Murphy! We haven't seen him in months! Buddy Murphy's here! Just staring at RVD! Ah! What? I thought he was gonna defend RVD! And OJ beating him to a pulp! Oh my God, no! There's no! Please, no! Finally, some backup! What's this? Finally some backup though! Kushida! Talk about debuts! You gotta mention this man, Kushida! Oh man, I didn't expect this. Wait, trying to help RVD. What's this? What? Hoverboard lock! Hoverboard lock! What? I didn't expect a knee! A knee! I did not expect it from... I thought Kushida was gonna help him! Now he's just picking him up! The bleeding, the busted open RVD. A kick right on the jaw. He's out. He's out cold. He's out cold, man. He's defenseless. Oh my God, a right hand and a left. He's defenseless. He's on his own as Jaden celebrates. And a kick on the chin. My God, no. This is too much. No. This is abuse. And there is the spin kick. RVD. I mean, as Buddy Murphy and Kushida pick him up, Jay does the handiwork! Oh my God, he's out! He's out cold! Oh my God! What? What? They're a faction! No, RVD's done. I don't even know if he's gonna be 100% for Slammiversary.